Hi, who's this?
This is
Tom. Hello, this is Carmen. What do you think you're doing?
Excuse me?
No, I don't think so. I don't think I will excuse you. What do you think you're doing?
How can I help you, Carmen?
Are you trying to throw singles parties in my hood?
Clearly, you are talking to the wrong person. Have a great day. Bye-bye.
What? Hello?
Hello?
Hola, this is Carmen. I believe we were disconnected.
Nope, I actually hung up on you. I really don't have time.
Are you or are you not trying to throw a singles party this weekend?
Well, I believe I have every right to. I own the company.
I didn't ask you if you had a right to. I asked you if you were.
All right, you know what? Call is over.
Hello? Everybody knows that I throw the sexiest single parties in this area. They may not be the classiest, but they're the nastiest, okay?
Listen, whoever this is, you can take your little mamacita parties and you can shove
them. They're not called mamacita parties.
They're
not.
They're not. You've got going on.
It's called Carmen's Connections.
I've got a great reputation. It's all about class.
No. My parties have a bad reputation. It makes them fun. Hello?
Okay, I'm calling the police.
No, don't worry about it. Don't call the police. I'm going to call them the night of your party. And I'm going to tell them you have underage girls there hooking up with older men. Because that's why my parties get busted up.
I'm done. Go back to the barrio and have a good old time.
And
I'm done.
Why I got to be the barrio for? Hello?
I have you on my caller ID.
You say it's barrio like it's a bad thing. Just because cholas are my best clientele. They're my best clients. And trust me, when I have my singles parties and the cholas comes, the babysitters are busy that night.
They probably are with your nasty, slutty, ass clientele.
You say that as if it's a bad thing. Hello?